Hi guys, welcome back to Stephie Creates. So today we're going to be doing this journal. A page in here, I kind of already picked some things out and kind of ripped them. So now I just want to glue them down. And I think I'm going to use this guy. These are thinner, more delicate papers. Oh, actually, I need to glue this one down first. Don't know what my vision is for this page. I just went into my drawer and I pulled these out, and I've had these for quite some time, so I kind of wanted to use them. So that's what started my idea for the page, but I'm not quite sure what I want to make. Just picked out some papers, and we're gonna go for it. Doing journal pages is one of my favorite things to do. It's very therapeutic. You just journal. You don't really think. You just collage things together. You just create something. And I have all this paper that I got from Temu months ago, so let's use some of it. Already like how it looks, and I haven't even done anything yet. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do now is get some clear gesso to put over it, because I do want to add detailing, and I also want to do these on there. I picked out bundled sage and antique linen. So the birds are gonna be antique linen, the leaves and branches are gonna be bundled sage. With the gloss medium, but I want to prime first, do my detailing, and then this. So I'll be right back. Thank you. so I had to wait a couple hours. It is dry, except for that birdie right there. But that's okay. So, I was working on another project while I was waiting for this to dry. So, okay. So, I wanted to use some stuff in here since I have so much of it. Make sure I'm going to put 30. But now that I'm looking at it, I'm like, it's not going to work. Everything I did. I'm not seeing anything in this, even though this was the main reason I did the page like I did. But that's okay. Sometimes you change your mind. I don't even know if I'm recording. Am I recording? Yeah. Okay. Well, I do have no one that I cannot either. I have tons of stuff. So I can get something else to do. True this guy out. Come on. Alright, let's see. This one's pretty. I'll take that one. Okay, I don't want to stick this on there with that one. The bird's still being wet. One thing moves, it's harder to get everything back in. There we go. Right. Do I want to use this? I haven't used this yet. Ooh, I think I do want to use that. I'll be back. So I absolutely love how this turned out. For tuning in to this episode of Journal with Me, and I look forward to seeing you all in my next one. All right, guys, have a great day. Bye.